hablo a Dios y tú eres su respuesta. Aprendí que los momentos lindos nunca cuestan, como cuando me regalas tu mirada y el sol su puesta, y el sol su puesta.
Cuando estoy de ti, mami, ya me olvido de todo, de todo. No hace falta nadie aquí, solamente tú y yo.
Well, this is the kind of match every football fan looks forward to. A lot on the line and the likelihood of a tension-packed game. Hello and welcome. And I can tell you it was a dry walk to the Gantry today. No rain in sight. I'm Derek Ray in the commentary position and I'm joined for expert analysis by my partner Stuart Robson. And very much looking forward to bringing you live action from the Liga Portugal. It's Sporting facing Porto.
Well, Derek, as is always the case, the team that dominates midfield will be the team that controls the flow of the game. And that, for me, is the area that's key today.
Into the advanced position. Lost possession. So for Sporting, you have to conclude everything went to plan in their win against Maritimo. How do you see this one going, Stuart?
Well, what a performance that was away from home. It doesn't get better than that, but today will be much harder for them. If they play with energy and resilience, I think they're going to draw out this game.
Well, as we look at the table, the quest for Champions League football next season continues, and this match could tell us an awful lot. What do you think the mentality of the two sides will be, Stuart?
Well, I think there's going to be some edgy players out there today, because neither side can afford to lose this one. But if they both play at their best, this will be an excellent game today.
Oh, the chance is on, Stuart! Oh, right in the nick of time. This could be dangerous if he's not careful. Take the lead here. Well, he stumped it out of there without much fuss. A very good tackle. How about the cross? Well, a touch off the defender last of all, so a corner. Now sending it in and clears his lines, giving it a try and a goal. 1-0 it is. They've been pushing for the opener, and now they have it.
Well, here we can see it again, and he does so well to skip beyond the defender. It just buys him that bit of time to get his shot away. That's a really nice goal.
So underway again here, 1-0 the score. Plenty of talk from the pundits coming into today's game about Pepe, and the reports have been confirmed. He will in fact end his career at the end of the season. No two ways about it, Stuart. A big loss for the club.
Yes, it really is. Obviously he's going to be missed here. Very much a key player in the dressing room. No doubt they'll be looking to the transfer window to strengthen now.
And just slightly offside. Evanilson. Oh, breezing past him. Real chance. Majestic piece of goalkeeping.
Well, he loves the big moments, doesn't he? And he's proved it again there. Great goalkeeping.
Braganza. And he's in. And not quite accurate enough. Off the post. And it's going to be a goal kick here.
Well, there you have it. Porto have had so much of the ball, but it means nothing unless they start to be more creative, particularly in the wide areas. Up to this point, they've been too easy to defend against.
Well, looking to put the ball to good use here, and foul it is then. Eustachio, using all his defensive acumen to cut it out. And offside by the merest of margins. Charles de Ketelare. And continues his run. It's got to be! And thwarting his opponent in the nick of time. Delivering it. Oh, cleared off the line. Alert defending. Applying vigorous pressure. Oh, what an opportunity. Keeper did his job to begin with. And he clears it out of harm's way. And with that, the first half draws to a close. So into the second half, Sporting in front, but still they have work to do. Well-timed tackle. Potential danger here. This looks threatening. They had a bit of work to do in getting to that through ball, the goalkeeper. Doesn't want to lose his cool here. Ugarte. I think most fans would be pretty happy with this man's display so far.
Well, I thought he had a really effective first half. Not only did he get the goal that gave them the lead, but his general play was really good. He was a constant threat, and I'm sure we'll see more of him in the second half.
Substitution then. Let's see how it affects the match. Fernando Andrade. Well, not hard to read that pass. Now, options are plenty. Tremendous ball played through. And the keeper nowhere to be found. Not that he's complaining.
Well, let's take another look. Yeah, he won't get an easier finish than that. The defending was all over the place, though.
So, 2-0 now. And with that, the attack fizzles out. Oh, lovely incisive pass. And he's found a bit of daylight. And a goal to seal the hat-trick. A masterclass at finishing. Just can't stop him today.
Well, here's the replay. And just look how quickly they break forward once they win the ball back. And the chip requires such good technique. That's a brilliant bit of skill. What a goal.
Underway again, Sporting in control, and the rout could very well be on here. Fernando Andrade, and given away. Well, we have 20 minutes left in this game. Chances on. Well denied by the keeper, but really he only has himself to blame. Well, very effective play in possession. Oh, big opportunity! And a decent save, full credit. He's driven in the corner. On the corner, too close to the goalkeeper that time. Fernando Andrade. Well, they have the ball once more. A goal! And I'll tell you what, on this sort of form, very few would lay a glove on them.
Well, here's the replay. Watch how he goes past his man with such ease, and it's just a change of pace. And from there, he never looked like missing. That's a lovely goal.
It's a massive lead, and it's very hard to imagine them losing it now. 10 minutes to go. An important interception. He continues his run. Oh, what an opportunity. Oh, it was there for him to take the chance. Well, the seconds are ticking away and the home side in control. Stuart, what have you made of this?
Well, what can you say about this performance? They've been absolutely brilliant. They've played with such guile and creativity, and their passing has been so expansive. Not many teams would have stopped them today.
and never in any doubt from the keeper. Fernando Andrade. And a tidy tackle. I'm taking into account all the stoppages. 3 minutes to be added on. Going well. Oh, burying them beneath an avalanche of goals. No let up here.
Well, as you can see, he's a great talent. What a run, what a goal, and what a player he is.
My goodness, it's so one-sided. 5-0 in this match. And there it is, the final whistle. The home fans are going to be happy with this result.
You're absolutely right, Derek. Their attacking play was excellent, full of energy and pace, and the midfield completely dominated the game. It was a great all-round performance.
Clears his lines. Giving it a try. And a goal! 1-0 it is. They've been pushing. And he's in. And not quite accurate enough. Off the post. And it's going to be a goal kick here. And a warm welcome on what is an ideal night for football, you've got to say. My name is Derek Ray, and sitting alongside me, ready to provide... Can he make it 1-0? Oh, he's guessed correctly and saved it! Can they forge ahead? Well, they would have done had it not... It's looking promising. Well, the keeper had plenty to think about with bodies... That's a foul, and it will be a potentially dangerous free kick. Well, the free kick lacking just a little bit of go. And deliver towards the back post. Might still be able to do a bit of damage. And he clears it out of harm's way. Oh, a nice looking pass. And the alarm bells are ringing. And there it is. The deadlock has been broken. We wondered if a goal would arrive. Real chance. And there it is, the goal. A game that could go a long way towards deciding who will be crowned champions. What a match in store. We have all the action for you. It is a very special fixture that we're bringing you today here in Lisbon, the Portuguese capital. Benfica against Sporting, the Derby de Lisboa. I'm Derek Ray, and joining me for commentary is Stuart Robson. Stuart, this is never dull, is it?
It certainly isn't. It should be a great game. Two good teams, a great atmosphere, and some excellent players. The first goal will be all important.
Possession one. He continues his run. Oh, could be! Oh, he wasn't ruthless enough in front of goal. Keeper has it now. Daniel Bragança. Regained possession. Musa. Good play it in. Very clear who got the last touch. So a corner coming up. Keen to take it short here.
Aursnes.
Good looking move this.
What can they do to stop him running at them?
The end product just wasn't there. Well, the hosts have been lethal in front of goal this season, but will they meet their match? I say that because their opponents have the best defence in the league.
Well, Derek, this should be a good contest. A great attacking side against a well-drilled defence. This could go either way. It will certainly be interesting.
The referee's letting it go as they keep the ball.
Enzo Fernandez.
And he's got the beating of his opponent. Oh, lovely incisive pass.
But in fact, he's taken up an offside position.
Oh, that's frustrating. He just took too long to see the pass.
Stoppage in play and a chance for the referee to go back and retrospectively hand out a yellow card. Opportunity it is. Superb stop.
Well, the keeper's made a good save, but you just sense a goal is coming soon.
And keeping the ball out of their own net can lift confidence throughout the side. And reading it absolutely superbly. Order.
Well, he got his angles absolutely right. What a good save that is.
Now, sending it in. Well, full marks to him for that header, but the goalkeeper did his job. Well, up behind for another corner. And he clears the danger. Enzo Fernandez. Well, the injury will mean a stoppage. The referee going down that road. So treatment can be administered now. So an uncontested drop ball after the injury. But it did look dangerous for a moment, but the keeper has it now. Determined defending. And a throw in for Sporting. Plenty of support here. Well, didn't go to plan in the end. Musa. Charles de Ketelaar. He continues his run. Quite simply, an opportunity wasted. Easy for the keeper. With the game level, let's see what they can do with this corner. Who can they pick out? Daniel Braganza. Mateusz Reis. Still pushing for the goal that would put them ahead, but not forcing it. Can he put them in front? Oh, a goal! They strike first, and what a way to silence the crowd!
Well, here's the replay, and I have to say, the keeper's got his angles all wrong there. That's a poor piece of goalkeeping.
So, the whistle then. We're up. Well, Sporting with the lead after the first 45 minutes, but this a long way from being decided. Well, racing past his man. The referee spotted the infringement, and it will be a free kick in a position of genuine menace. Substitution time as is here. Oh, the crossbar is still reverberating.
Well, that would certainly have put them in a great position. But with only a one-goal lead, they're never going to be able to relax.
Yes, a really up and flow to the game. End-to-end stuff. And he read it well defensively. And the advantage accrues to the attacking side. And intercepts again. And he cuts in from the wing. Corner conceded. It came off the defender. Good refereeing, waiting for a natural pause before booking him. Now the short corner here. Superb block.
Well, the away side haven't bossed the possession, as you can see, but they've certainly shown an ability to counter-attack when they win it back. I expect more of the same. I think it's been a really good performance from them so far.
And the threat on the counter-attack is very real. Here they come again. Oh, did so well to deny him. Well, they've been getting the substitute ready, and now they will make the personnel change. A very effective clearance. Beta Musa. Really good challenge. Oh, he's left his marker for dead. Will he find the net? Corner awarded. Over it comes. Disappointing delivery, sailing over everyone in the middle. Can he find the right pass? He'll be delighted to have won the ball, having made that difficult challenge. Good strength to keep the ball. Enzo Fernandez. But he could run onto it here. David Neres. Tremendously strong in the tackle. Well, the counter chance looks very real. Will it be sufficiently imaginative?
And a goal! Using his head in more ways than one to help the cause.
Well, here it is again, and it's all about the pace in transition. They're so quick to get out from the back, and then what a great finish as well. Good connection with the ball, leaving the keeper with little chance. It's a great goal.
So back underway with the lead standing at 2-0. Alexandropoulos.
In with a chance. Tries to lift it. The crossbar got in the way.
Well, nothing comes of it.
Can he convert? Opportunity here, and he's only gone and made it a hat-trick. Absolutely unplayable today. What a performance.
Well, as you can see, he's given far too much space, but he still had some work to do, and I think that's a very tidy finish. It was never in doubt.
Well, if there were any lingering doubts about the outcome, surely they now have been removed. Alexander Bar. It's with David Neres. Really bright looking attack. And the cross not quite imaginative enough. And over comes the corner. Well, sadly, a bit of a tame effort, that one. And far too close to the goalkeeper. We will have a couple of additional minutes at the end here. And a very good challenge. And the counter looks on here. Options available. And just making the run a bit too early. Offside as a result. And there goes the final whistle. Well, first mission accomplished. They'll be playing Champions League football next season, and the hopes of winning the title remain alive.
Well, it's great they've secured that spot, but the title has to be their target. That would be the ultimate achievement.
Very alert defending to put a stop to the chance. Well, that's one for them to pursue. And in with a real chance. He's blocked it. Well, a chance here perhaps to invigorate their aerial targets. Can someone get on the end of this? Well, not quite the corner he had in mind. Goalkeeper has it. Tremendous challenge. He's found a pocket of space. But nothing comes of it. Good defending it was. Counter-attacking, very much an option. Well, so many possibilities, but it didn't happen for them. Under a fair bit of pressure. Oh, managing to beat him. And that is how to tackle inside your own penalty area. Bilal Awasheria. Oh, far from the ideal pass. Running with the ball confidently. Cross could be useful. Making sure nothing untoward happened. Plenty of support here. Oh, surely! Excellent block. And unable to pick out a teammate. And that'll be a throw. Here it is now, a substitution. Pedro Porro. Oh, he's left his marker for dead. Now let's see about the cross. Well, able to survive that attacking push.
Can they hit on the break?
Kanya Fujimoto. And an astute piece of defending. Braganza. And Sporting in a position of potential menace.
Can they forge ahead? Keeper getting the touch. Oh, it remains all even.
Well, they won't get another chance like that. That's a really poor effort. It's far too easy for the keeper in the end.
Well, they're certainly thinking about a winner. But nothing comes of it. And a throw-in forthcoming. So a personnel change then. Committed challenge. Carvalho. And now Pedro Tiba. Well, possession ceded. Good looking move this. Chances on. It's still alive. And lining it up. And a goal! At this stage of the game, it might be decisive. And just look at their supporters.
Well, as you can see, this was always coming. They've been piling on the pressure. It's a well-deserved goal.
And there's the final whistle. In a way, this game had an academic quality about it. Everyone here, including the players, just waiting for the moment when they can celebrate their accomplishments. The trophy will soon be theirs.
Well, it's been a long wait, but it's worth it. Celebrating in front of their own fans. They've been excellent this season. They fully deserve to be the champions.
And that is a vivid picture of what we associate with this group of players. It's all about the team ethic. you can see what it means to this tight-knit team. Real solidarity.
Well, this is special for everybody at the club. What a great moment for any young player. And this is what you dream about when you start playing football. When you're playing in the playground, you want to win a cup. Brilliant moment.
Yes, a special moment in the career of any footballer. And now for the trophy lift itself. The cup winners.
Well, you can just see what it means to those players and the manager. That's fantastic stuff.
There's always the element of chance in a cup competition. But my goodness, they've taken the rough with the smooth.